So what are we after today then, Mr. C?
Fish.
Yeah, I mean, what type of fish though? What are we going for?
Well, I'm going to go for anything that swims, and then hopefully going to get a pike rod out there with a bit of larvae.
Yeah.
To try and get a pike. Or bait. Pretty much anything that swims. There's a lot of little fry in there. Look at the size of that! Wow! Yep, big fish. Let's put it back.
Hopefully that's not the biggest fish of the day. I've just dropped it as well.
Come on.
There you go. We don't kill any fish. It's not part of it, is it? Mm. But having fun not killing fish. Yes. Of the teeth on that.
I know.
Let's see what we get.
If you would let me.
You got it?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's only in its mouth, but it won't open its mouth.
I've got some, I think I might have some forceps. Oh, you got, yeah, there you go.
There we go. Lovely.
Might be best if you hold it up. Just take a screen grab.
I have something to take a photo.
Yeah? Okay. It's nearly a few pounds, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, definitely. A long way. Getting a bit wet, isn't it? Let's go.
There you go. I thought we'd get a pike.
Well, the story of the one that got away, I just had a nice big fish on. We don't know what it was. It was quite a big one, looking at it in the water, and it snapped off and went away. And
So it was big?
Oh, it was massive. It was the one that got away as usual. I think it was a perch myself, but we'll never know. So you're not piking then?
No, well generally what they say is if you catch one pike there aren't really many of us around in the area. So I thought I'll just be happy with that one for now.
You're having trouble with the fish there.
It's got spikes on them, so you have to be careful. I'll show you the spikes. And then bad boys, you don't want those in your hand. Yeah.
Aye.
Should we put him back?
Yeah.
Small, right? Tiny! Go back!
What cake are those, Mr. B?
These are Steve's cakes. They look very appetising, don't they, from your very own factory?
They've seen better days.
Yeah.
Are you packing away then?
I am packing away, yeah. It's been a good day. It's a shame I didn't catch anything, but there you go.
I ain't caught a few tiddlers.
A few tiddlers, yeah. Lovely day.
He's obviously not giving way, is he? Dick. Nice one, isn't it? We'll drive down here.
That's all right.
It's a nice one, isn't it?
So at the start, one of those dodgy horror films where the guy ends up stalking you in a white transit.
Yeah.
Turn around when possible.